In decades past, a complete offense consisted of a balanced attack of passing and running. Passing and running the ball were strategically blended in an effort to advance the ball downfield. Over time, the run game has lost ground to what is today called a passing league. This alone has raised concerns regarding the worth of the running back position, leaving one to question, has the running back position become less valued? The toll the game takes on the body of the running back has caused power brokers to crunch numbers in an effort to determine the value of the position. Running back by committee. Player holdouts caused by contract disputes and the dreaded franchise tag are a reflection of this idea. Despite these issues, the mantra is still the same. Go back.